समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपेठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 2 बी रीडिंग पेज 28-29 द मंकीज गो फास्टिंग पेज 28 ए ग्रुप ऑफ मंकीज डिसाइडेड टू गो ऑन ए फास्ट वन डे बिफोर वी बिगिन I think we should keep the food ready with which we will break the fast, said the monkey chief. The monkeys agreed. The youngsters were sent in search of food. They returned with huge bunches of delicious-looking bananas. I think each of us should keep our share of bananas with us before we begin our fast, so that we don't spend time distributing them after we break our fast. You can imagine how hungry we will be by then, said the chief's wife. The monkeys liked the idea and they collected their share of the bananas. Why don't we peel one banana and keep it ready to eat? Said one of the youngsters. Page 29. Yes, let's do that, agreed a fat monkey. Just a look at the bananas made him hungry. All right, said the monkey chief. We shall peel the bananas, but under no condition should we eat them. So the monkeys peeled their bananas and carefully kept them ready for eating in the evening. Can I keep the banana in my mouth? I promise not to eat till evening, please, a little monkey asked its father. Why don't we put a banana in our mouth? That way we can chew it immediately when we break the fast, said his father, adding, as long as we don't eat, it should be fine. So the monkeys put the bananas in their mouths. One by one, they eyed each other uncomfortably. You can imagine, within no time, the bananas disappeared down their throats, and that was the end of their fast.